Now I know what happens.
Let's make an escape.